tough to stay afloat when coasting on strength of tears. I don't need to rock the boat. Its frame is tenderly soaked. I could sink any minute. This world has many oceans of hate, seas of ignorance, lakes of turmoil, rivers of pain. Compass or not, it's easy to get lost. Boundaries absent. Waves crash in every aspect of life. Strangers born into rockets and bombs, taught to use a gun just to live for fun in the sun. Strangers born into silver and gold. They say lace up your boots by your own bootstraps when the only boots they own are dead soldiers. Strangers born into fantasies of power they never had or are bored with. Strangers born to defend their country with God on almost 200 sides. Who does he cheer for? Strangers born to protect and serve those deemed worthy to protect and serve. Strangers, friends, families born into comfort zones to keep differences away. Because same sex is blasphemous, interracial disgraceful, libido disgusting. Neighbors can't say hi because they don't understand. They don't understand, therefore, fear. Fear is here, nearby is hate. Never too late, hate tempers ignorance. Disturbance of ignorance broils turmoil. Turmoil springs pain to rain from the sky. Rain was supposed to wash away the blood, the sweat from all the harm done. It's supposed to relax you. Thunder is louder. Lightning is closer. Water is rising. I can't see the boat. I can't see the boat. I must find a boat. I must get into the boat. Waves are rocking. I'm trying to be still. I hear cracking noises. Please don't break. There are boats all around me. People are sinking. People are drowning. I'm holding on for my life. No matter what I do, I can't make it stop. Storm is calm now. Bound to be back. I can move again. It still rains. It's tough to stay afloat when coasting on strength of tears. Maybe I, you, we can save somebody on the way to the clouds.
My people once prayed to the sun, our God in the skies. We were floating fishermen, dark brown as the muddy delta that raised us, still brown after the French came to rape our women and land, still brown after the American war that gave us Agent Orange, still brown because the sun fed us mangoes, Mekong fish, mit mangao, molding our melanin. My people once prayed to the sun until we watched it lead millions out to dry genocide, to famine and starvation, witnessed our cities burn in devastation, forced into this fleeing diaspora. We no longer pray to the sun, cause white predators came hunting for our flesh. So now it's more like we're prey to the sun, afraid it's gonna threaten us black, so we fear our God in the skies. Something of past worship, oceans later, now we fresh off this warship, landed in this black and white city, where New England winter shattered our bones. We were dirt poor immigrants of thick yellow shades, suffering the most violent ways. And our elders, they did what they learned best, how to survive the white man's war. My people once prayed to the sun and said that it was good karma to have come here to this land of opportunity, where they call us the motto minority. But it's more like white mercy, fair skin privilege. I call it, what yellow character should I play? What social ladder costume should I wear today? White goes best with everything. It's supremacy over all black matter. I call it born into foreign flesh from a nameless God, creator of colorism, creator of anti-blackness. But ain't I blackness, my people? Ain't we black like the space that holds the sun? My people rejects the darkness, calls it survival of the lightest, survival of the fit us in. Assimilation is just a simulation, a violent game of pretend and imitation, a warring for one single race, where the finish line is an unfinished line, just a gray area patrol defense, where fake identities survive. Yeah. I'm Vietnamese, American, but I'm not sure why. My people once prayed to the sun. It don't shine here on our coldest nights. I safely stay inside. Find myself the only Southeast Asian in the room. My reflections in the mirrors of the different faces that share this space. As we unlayer colonization, unlearn white lies, and relearn from black lives beauty, the balance in hiding and seeking our sun, I realize why we have to mask and conceal our inner light, which makes us gods in the skies, which makes us gods in the skies. So I will tell my grandchildren, your great-grandfather was a fisherman. He was dark brown as the Mekong River, and your great-grandmother was a beautiful moon goddess, and she survived the white man's war. And they will ask me, who are our people? And I will tell them, my people our people are yellow, brown, black, and white. And every day we pray for the sun.
This is how you survive. Speak proper. Pull up your trousers. Keep your eyes wide on the prize. Don't tell lies. Always compromise your dignity, your identity, your sanity. Vanity suits you. Your essence emulated. No hooded sweatshirts. No shiny toy guns. No more laughing. No more fun. Code switch. You thought that diploma would save you? Magna cum laude. They lied to you. They always do. Nod your head. Agree. You are better off dead. Become a ghost. Walk through the walls that barricade you. You are superhuman. They could only comprehend 3/5 of your greatness. You exist in oxymorons. Seemingly impossible. You are unstoppable, indestructible, indisputable, absolutely beautiful, fruitful. They silenced you? Keep talking, beaming, screaming. Talk your ebonics, axiomatic phonics. You are immutable. And when you die, you multiply. Black Phantom survived the nighttime. You are so alive.
Thank you.
Without shame, for my bliss, with my supremacy, I watch you, boy. From my broad porch, now go and pick my cotton, tote it as you bend your back lower. Now lower still. Move quickly, slave. Don't make me tame that black body. Beat that sinful blackness to submission to make my money. Plantation money. Under scorching sun, from dusk till dawn, in my fields of hell, my white cotton fields. Tonight, you sleep on dirt, away from your family, away from the woman I bought for you to breed at my pleasure, on my order. I am not stealing if I take your children and their breast milk, their innocence, their hopes, their dreams, because I do not steal what I already own. I am the master. You are the slave. Under scorching sun, from dusk till dawn, in my fields of hell. History has a way of telling stories. Stories, whether they are our own or others. The word other has been used to describe people of color for centuries in this country, to describe human beings as less than human. 3/5, to be exact. Exactly 3/5 of worth, expected to have 5/5 of trust, for 3/5 of morals perpetrated by human beings who look like me. Pale face. European blood shedding black and brown blood internally with ropes. Shedding black and brown blood externally with shots to backs. For lack of breath. For lack of health. For lack of freedom. For refusing to be treated inhumanely by human beings who behave inhumanely. That's legacy of my skin. That's legacy of paleface. Gift only my reflection reaps. Why? I didn't ask for this. How do I rid myself of the skin that deprives, that destroys lives of others just for being others? I can't. I care. I'm stuck. I'm sorry. Please, forgive me.
Vanquished too many years young. Childhood isn't entitled. Bullet wounds be death kisses. Hood life is so cold. Summer nights even colder. We don't grow old here. Projects be a concrete jungle. Move up from the bricks to behind bars. I've seen so much bloodshed in those weekly rumbles. One shot, two shots, three shots, run. We are constantly at war. Hood soldiers with nothing to live for but the block. Warriors of streets we don't own, and we protect this territory with hatred homegrown. True love is not known here. The world hates us, and so we hate each other harder. Empty grudges, endless vendettas, glory killing our brothers, stabbing the hearts of our mothers. We militant on these blocks, moving weight, selling rocks. These streets will murder you before any trigger happy cop. Clap, clap, bang. Gunshots give us adrenaline. We got another one, we got another one, while he was waiting for the school bus. The iron in our hearts turns to rust. No such thing as trust. Quick to blame the white man for our fratricide. He is not God, his hate ain't divine intervention. Self-love is the prevention. Do not be the reaper, be your brother's keeper. Let love be the tide that cleanses these crimes. Who will reverse this curse? Dignity denied, living on abandoned lots. Gunshots sound like lullabies. Hold your fire, ascend higher.
Thank you.
is a fire burning inside you. I don't wish to help spread the flames. I only wish to help put them out. I really want to help, I just don't know how. Don't you see?
I need you to cure your eyes of blindness. As history is rewinding under the guise of progress, we live in the heaps of the same mess. Your skin protects you, my skin deprives me, unless you use your privilege to balance the scale of justice.
Look, peace is all I want, for all of us. I don't know how to balance the scale. I don't know how to help without making things worse. I'm afraid I'm gonna hurt you. I'm afraid I've already hurt you.
I can't alleviate your fears after generations of trauma. Generations after generations.
Tell me, how to make this fear disappear?
Shh. Just listen. I know fear too, but do you know deprivation? Deprivation. It is the bubbling of guts, grumbling and gurgling, absorbing the nothingness of which you were told you deserve. It eats away at your insides, gnawing at your flesh, slurping your blood. Poverty is parasitic. You are dehydrated. The water supply is contaminated. Your very existence is an unsolvable equation. It is the burn of heartache, the knowledge of civilization's darkest secrets, being the dull, rusty edge of a dually pointed sword. It is running into walls and collapsing into the pavement 1,000 times over. It is marching 1,000,000 miles, never to find the justice you wish to meet. Deprivation.
In the midst of madness, my mind meddles in moon phases as I chill by bodies of water. I watch the waves wash itself in push and pull. Listen to the rain pulsing on the surface of the pond, sprinkling a dance to the lunar gravity. It is a deep cleanse the way water moves, and I myself am a body of water, and the moon moves me without me knowing. It guides this heart, a true water bearer, a relentless mover of blood. The last time I let someone in, I loved like a tangling tornado cycling out of control. All I wanted was to be at the center of the crush. I move malevolently until everything I thought I had known was dead. Until I lowered myself to the ground. Listen to how mother spins faster than imagination, revolving around the sun. Regardless of any conditions, I gained knowledge that all of our spirits spiral, coordinating on the same axis, a divine movement by design. I used to hate
the way privileged people moved around me, not noticing how I move like my father's river, not appreciating our delta's skin, as if we shun them for bearing the sun's flesh, as if we were in the way of their survival, as a tree in a blind battlefield. Every September, I watch the leaves drift away from their homes with all the vibrant colors we flourish with when we are alive. Do you ever walk over the fallen ones on the ground? Listen. They say it's okay to fall from such oppression. It's okay to decay in white bleach, to lose power at its peak. It's okay to get shot down again and again for simply having wings or even roots. It's okay to die believing in change. It's okay. Because there is beauty in our glorious revival. Infinite love to be human, to move on from anything that pains. Forgive self when you forget faith. The universe only expands, and so does our capacity for compassion. We grow out of this shared space, so find the compass of the heart. Trust how it moves you. Even if no one notices you changing, trust how you survive in a most transformative love, no matter what the conditions may be.
Let's start. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it alive. Can we ever learn to love as we breathe, as we feel, as we are? No conditions, just compassion. I don't have to know you to love you. I just do. We are all different. We are all the same. We are all different. We are all the same. Empathy. The rules are simple. Forgive thyself and others. Love thyself and others. You breathe, you love. You feel, you love. You are, so love. No conditions, just compassion. I don't have to know you to love you. So, I do. And so, I will.